Thank you very much. Following breaking news here this morning, we know one woman is now in critical condition after she was shot at a gas station on the city's northeast side. It happened just after 11 last night near 42nd and Franklin Road.
Metro police say that woman was either getting in or out of her car at the time when shots were fired from another car pulling into the gas station. They don't know if this woman was targeted. A child, it was in that woman's car and was not hurt. Police are trying to get surveillance video from that gas station to see if they can identify the shooter.
And more breaking.